Well, let's take a look at what's happening on today's community calendar.